of billionaire industrialists are in for a treat tonight as frontrunners Bruce Wayne and Lex Luthor face off at the annual Man of the Year award ceremony. Yes, it's Gotham's very own Playboy philanthropist versus some bald guy from Metropolis. Here at Gotham City News, we're rooting for the home team. Go Bruce!
Lex, I'm surprised you took time away from your presidential campaign and came all the way to Gotham City for this.
Oh, dear lady, as a nominee, it's my pleasure and privilege to be here.
Especially if you win.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for. This year's Man of the Year Award goes to... Bruce Wayne.
Next year, buddy.
Despise that guy.
What's going on?
I don't know. What?
Who has been there for you? One man who has made it his mission to improve the lives of people around him. He has remodeled our buildings, helped keep our banks free of unnecessary clutter. You have always shown your appreciation. And why stop now? Standing ovation? Did not expect that, but I'll take it. And also everything else.
Riddle me this. What's green and found in your wallet?
Money.
No. Not anymore!
Sorry to rain on your parade, my dear.
Thanks so much.
No thanks. I don't want to get joy buzzed.
Oh, don't worry. I didn't want to shake hands. I want your watch. Nice running into you. Let's do it again sometime.
Oh, we will.
Speech! Speech!
Speech! What a night! Such an honor! Words fail me! I'm speechless. Ah, who am I kidding? When am I ever speechless? And what a thrill to finally see myself on the big screen! Look at that face! It's like, what's he gonna say? What's going to come out of that mouth of his?
Sorry to wipe that grin off your face, Joker.
You're not sorry. You're not sorry at all. Come and get me!
You stay away from Mr. J. Ah!
more things that.
Hide and seek, Batman!
Ahem. Excuse me, sir. One more thing, sir.
Am I pleased to see you? No, not at all.
About the guy who dresses up as a bat. It's got a terrific punchline. Thank you.
One more thing, sir.
Excuse me, sir.
What can I do for you, sir?
On its way, sir.
Chaos tonight at the Gotham City Theater, where criminals, some apparently armed with giant hammers, have interrupted the prestigious Man of the Year Awards. This was the fifth annual Man of the Year ceremony to be held in Gotham, but only the second to be brought to a premature end by a rampaging gang of costumed villains.
Pardon me, sir. Excuse me, sir. Thank you.
out.
Those valuables you stole, Joker.
And Bruce Wayne's Man of the Year award.
This is my award! Very clearly, me.
Whoa, you just stuck that on there! Whoa!
Robin, focus on your flying.
Sorry! Whoa!
Oh, I missed. Shark Batman? Because I think they're going to like you!
Thank you. For your award. Bruce Wayne's award. I got tied up.
Me too. Kids weren't invited.
So, saw you put a big hole in the theater?
I'll get it repaired.
I already did that. Also, I put your boat back in the water.
Hey, thanks.
Yeah, thanks.
You know, you should really try not to make such a mess while you're fighting crime. I can see you smirking in there. X-ray vision.
Aren't there people somewhere else that need your help right now?
Yeah, actually there are. I should go. See you guys.
Bye, Superman. He's so nice.
Yeah, he's great.
You were kind of rude.
I was doing a systems check. I'll see you at the Batcave.
Thank you.
What can I do for you, sir?
On its way, sir.
Could I just ask you to check the weapon system, sir? Those silver objects would make excellent targets.
Batman safely recovered all the stolen property, including Bruce Wayne's Man of the Year award. The only thing left for Joker? A swift return to Arkham Asylum, along with the title, Goon of the Year. No. This is Clark Kent, on assignment in Gotham City for Daily Planet Online.
Hey! I was watching that.
Television is bad for you, pumpkin.
How does he sneak all that stuff in?
Clark Kent! Really despise that guy. Coming all the way to Gotham City to insult me. Me, a hometown boy who made good.
You're right. You don't deserve that.
That's right! I don't. Wait, who said that?
How would you like to be out of Arkham right now and given a chance to take revenge on Batman and the rest of this ungrateful city?
I'd have to be crazy to say no to that offer. Unless you're just one of the voices in my head, in which case I'm crazy anyway. Come to get your watch back? Or did a bus from Metropolis get lost and break down?
First, I don't take the bus. And second, yes, give me my watch.
So, what you got there?
This, my friend, is the Deconstructor. It emits a unique energy, one that is absorbed so quickly by any shiny black object that it causes it to pull itself apart.
Ah, nifty! What's it got to do with me?
I need help replacing its power source. It doesn't run on AA batteries.
Kryptonite.
You help me, you can use the Deconstructor to your heart's content. Know anybody who has lots of shiny, black, unbreakable toys?
I don't know who you're referring to.
Come on, Batman! Oh, you were...
Joking! I'm the Joker. Why are you going to all this trouble for me, Lex baby?
Well, I might need some of that Joker gas you're so good at making.
Oh, yeah. I guess that could come in handy for someone running for president.
Prisoner escape! Repeat! Prisoner escape!
We should be going.
Can I just have one try?
It's a shame.
Now someone's going to have to fix this.
But the good news is I'm out of prison.
Hey, what's going on?
It's a riddle!
Oh, come on!
That's my thing.
Justice League Watchtower, calling Batman.
This is Batman.
Just checking your location in case of emergency.
I'm in the Batcave.
Sounds like an emergency.
Your remote scanning upgrade is now implemented as requested, sir. The location of this new emergency is marked.
Coming in of strange blue glows spotted tonight around Arkham Asylum. Is this evidence of yet another mass breakout from the facility? Or one of the warden's infamous parties in full swing? Either way, the sounds of breaking glass and screaming are sure to follow as we go live to Gotham's favorite waterlogged penitentiary.
In the maze.
Thank you.
Get them!
Let's go.
Confirmation tonight that the inmates of Arkham Asylum are on the rampage once again. And this reporter has to ask, is it really such a great idea to house all these supervillains together in one place? Hey, at least the mayor's plan to let them loose in some vast walled-off area in the heart of the city got put on hold. Now that would never have ended well.
All the prisoners are accounted for, except the Joker.
He must have been the first one to break out, smuggled in some kind of explosive.
No, I don't think so.
One more thing, sir.
even more things. One more thing, sir.
Thank you. sorry, but this area is for writhing inmates only.
I'm afraid I'll have to ask you to die!
Bat computer, remote tie-in.
Bat computer, remote tie-in, active.
Identify residual radiation.
Radiation consistent with energy signature of U.S. Defense Department project JSG-817, currently under development at LexCorp.
Well, I think we know who broke Joker out of prison.
Lex Luthor?
What would an upstanding presidential candidate like Lex Luthor want with the Joker?
I've heard that Lex Luthor may not be so upstanding.
You might want to tell somebody. Election day is tomorrow.
Sir, there's been a break-in at Ace Chemicals.
Wouldn't be surprised if that was Joker's first stop.
I've taken the liberty of activating the Bat Computer remote terminal, sir.
It's another crazy night in Gotham, with Arkham escapees flooding through the city. We've got goons in the streets, thugs in the park, and poison ivy in the botanic gardens. Even Killer Moth, who's apparently tearing up the power station. Killer Moth? For real? Wow, Killer Moth. Who knew? Oh, and some kind of break-in at Ace Chemicals. Be careful out there, people.
Just like Arkham.
So I can stop carrying this? I mean, now we have other samples. That guy can't go anywhere without making a mess.
And just break in here to do this. Xenon, mercury, tantalum, and dialum.
I mean, those aren't the chemicals he spilled all over the floor?
No. He left the empty bottles down there, and it wasn't any of these. What he stole was to make something else.
So, we're gonna leave now, right?
Yes.
Thank you.
one more thing.
Of the crime scene.
One more thing, sir. One more.
So, who blew this up?
Long story. We've got it covered.
Okay, well, just let me know if... volcano in Mexico. Call me if you need me!
Batman, maybe he could help with this. I mean, he's had a lot of experience dealing with Lex Luthor.
We don't need him.
Well, it seems like just now we needed him.
We would have been fine jumping off the roof.
I think we would have broken our legs.
We've broken our legs before.
Yeah, but I didn't like it. I mean, if we just call him...
Robin, we can't go through life expecting Superman or anyone else to save us whenever things get tough. The only people we can rely on is ourselves. Batcomputer, tie-in.
Batcomputer, remote tie-in active.
Access chemical database. What substance can be produced through a combination of the following chemicals? Promethium, xenon, mercury, tantalum, and dialin.
Accessing. No substance found.
What substance can be approximated through the combination of the chemicals?
Accessing. Listed chemicals can combine to form an approximation of kryptonite.
Kryptonite? We better call Superman.
Not going to call Superman. Activate tracking systems. Detect nearby sources of kryptonite.
Affirmative.
Thank you.
honestly, sir.
On the streets and supervillains running wild, the last thing Gotham citizens needed tonight was a massive fire at the Ace Chemicals plant. Unfortunately, that's exactly what we got, with explosions which rocked nearby apartment blocks, dramatically lowering residential property prices in the area. Superman was on hand to deal with the fire, but police remain baffled as to the motive behind what looks like a deliberate act of sabotage.
Joker, how's it coming?
You can't crush something like this! Lex! It's a boy!
I think we've got company.
Get down!
Beaten again. No hard feelings.
Report later tonight, Gotham City News asks, where is the Joker? The most notorious of Arkham's recent escapees, he'll be up to some clownish master plan with deadly consequences. But what could it be? We'll have an exclusive interview with the Gotham City police officer who says he saw a giant version of Joker's face in the fire at Ace Chemicals and speculating wildly about all the horrible ways the green-haired ghoul might destroy us all. Don't miss it.
Substance is 84% similar to kryptonite. No harmful effects to natives of Krypton.
That doesn't make sense. I had the Batmobile tracking kryptonite. It wouldn't have picked this up. It must have been kryptonite in the van.
What's the point of making kryptonite that wouldn't harm Superman anyway?
More importantly, Joker wanted us to know he was making it. It must have been some sort of ruse. We'll put it away with the other kryptonite just to be safe.
So much of this stuff?
I keep it in case Superman decides to be a bad guy one day.
You expect the worst of everybody.
Yeah.
What happened? We've lost the signal.
Don't worry. It's directly ahead.
Alert.
Someone's broken into the Batcave?
Fake kryptonite. It was a homing device. We were set up.
Hello? Anybody home? We're here, and we brought desserts. Your thoughts?
Are we going upstairs? I'd love to see the rest of the place.
We don't have a lot of time.
Going down?
Jump!
Computer, where is the kryptonite?
Kryptonite location is protected by security access codes.
Computer, do you know who I am?
Lex Luthor, presidential candidate, owner and founder of LexCorp Industries.
Very good. Now, I'd like...
A corporation that serves as a cover for a variety of Luthor's criminal operations.
Okay.
Involving smuggling, robbery, extortion, bribery.
Yeah, all right, that's enough.
Here, let me do it.
Security access verified.
How much time do we have before those pies go off?
Oh, like 5 minutes. Maybe that was 5 seconds. Run!
Maybe we should call for Superman.
Go ahead.
Hey, Superman!
See, we can't rely on anyone.
Took me a second.
Thank you.
Nice job.
Art is always better if it's bigger. Hey, isn't that Bruce Wayne's mansion?
Bruce Wayne? Really despise that guy.
Hey, Batman. I think I fixed the whirly bat. I'm gonna go work on the Batboat now.
Why didn't you tell me Luthor was involved?
I was handling it.
Yeah, looks like you had it all under control. Look, I'll hang around and give you a hand. Remember, I can do anything.
You know what was in there?
What?
Kryptonite. That's what they wanted the whole time. Must be what powers that deconstructing device. I picked up kryptonite on the Batmobile scanner.
So now they can neutralize your gadgets and my powers. Question is, why? What are they up to?
I don't know, but we need to get that kryptonite.
We can take this to get there! Introducing the new flying Batboat!
You need a hand?
No, I'm good.
black smoke is rising from Bruce Wayne's garden, with unconfirmed reports of loud bangs and a weird kind of aircraft seen in the nearby sky. Wayne spokesman Alfred Pennyworth says they're just burning leaves, but visitors to Wayne Manor are being turned away, and tonight's planned reception in aid of the Gotham City Zoo has been canceled. With the city in the grip of a crime wave, even the animals can't catch a break.
Thank you. The way I like to travel.
Come on, cheer up, sourpuss!
Not cool.
Will be up soon, and the voters will be heading out to vote. Let's shut it down. Okay, did not need to turn off all the lights.
Thank you.
There's frustration tonight at the ongoing mayhem in our streets. Notorious bad guys like the Riddler and the Joker are still at large, with the Gotham City Police Department apparently helpless. Presidential candidate Lex Luthor is due in town tomorrow, when he'll hold a rally at City Hall. What message will he have for the hard-pressed people of Gotham? Will the city still be standing?
Oh, after you. We're here to see Lex Luthor.
And you are?
Seriously?
Seriously.
I'm Superman. He's Batman.
Are those last names?
Even his receptionist is evil.
Just one name each.
Like Madonna.
Oh, I see. You're down here. Mr. Luthor is expecting you. First elevator. Mr. Luthor is expecting you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
song. Sounds familiar.
I don't listen to music.
Either you guys know the score of the game?
I don't follow sports.
7-3, St. Louis, huh?
Shouldn't have asked. Nice costumes.
Lex? Right here. You feel okay, Superman? I hope you voted before you got here, because you might not be leaving.
You diseased maniac! No one is going to elect you president!
Oh yes, they will. Once we've flown over the country dispensing my friend Joker's gas, I'll win in a landslide. Since I was deprived of the Man of the Year award in Gotham City, we're starting at their city hall. Sorry you won't be there. When I'm president, I'll build a statue of you.
You're not going to build him a statue.
No, I'm not. But you won't be there to call me on it.
Wait a second! What are you going to do to the dynamic dum-dum?
Joker, I have an election to win.
But who will I play with if he's dead?
Robin's still around. If we eliminate Batman, Robin will probably put on the suit and say he's Batman.
Won't be the same. Wow, did not expect that.
Let's go get out the vote.
All right.
Joker, do you know how expensive that was?
Have no idea what it cost, no.
Nice plan.
Now we know what they're up to. We have to stop them.
You think?
Gotham looks to Batman. As supervillains run amok, it's time for our very own superhero to save the day. And yet the Caped Crusader is nowhere to be seen. Batman, if you're listening, this is a bad time for a vacation. Gotham City needs you. We've got creeps on every corner. Clayface, Two-Face, all these dudes with weird faces. They're out and they're causing trouble, and we need you to stop them. Come on, get back here.
Dollar for every time I said that.
close to the kryptonite weakened me. I don't think I can fly yet.
I guess we can get there some other way.
The streets may seethe with criminals. Arkham's most dangerous inmates may have taken residence in our cherished landmarks, but it's business as usual for many citizens, demonstrating the resilience and can-do attitude which has seen Gotham City safely through similar crises in the past. Commuters have abandoned their cars and headed for the metro system, a reliable refuge from the... What? Oh. I'm sorry, we're just getting news of a big explosion at the Midtown Metro Station. Citizens are advised to make alternative travel arrangements.
Oh!
One more thing, sir.
Thank you.
Confused reports tonight of disruption on the city's metro lines. The mayor's office has released a brief statement citing technical difficulties, including issues relating to the rampage of a giant robot. Shocked commuters have cited both Batman and Superman, and all Metro lines remain shut at this time. Meanwhile, citizens gather at City Hall for the Lex Luthor rally, full of questions for the presidential candidate. But will he have the answers?
Fellow citizens, thank you for joining me today. Voting is serious business. So before you choose your next president, I want you all to take a deep breath. A really deep breath. What do you think of your presidential candidate?
We love him!
We'll do anything he says!
We want him as president!
We'll do anything he says!
Make sure they've all had enough, then we move on to the next campaign stop.
things up.
Going to take off.
I've got some of my strength back.
Kryptonite.
I'll slow them down, Batman. It'll be up to you to stop them.
This time, Lex, I'm going to pull Batman apart. Literally.
Robin.
Huh?
Robert, great job. What?
I think I'm going to cry.
Get going.
Luthor's presidential ambitions received a major setback today as a bizarre vote-rigging master plan was uncovered thanks to the intervention of Batman and Superman. It seems that the secretive billionaire intended to secure his votes using mind-altering gas dispensed from a giant robot, a strategy which was specifically outlawed by local ordinance following last year's disastrous mayoral campaign. More on this story later.
Take a left up here.
Okay.
now left. Some help. Look.
Well, Batman, any last words?
Yeah. Look, you're on TV.
Oh, it's beautiful.
It's also visible from space, you idiot!
Calling all Justice Leaguers.
Calling all Justice Leaguers. Calling all Justice Leaguers. Calling all Justice Leaguers. Calling all Justice Leaguers.
What do you want to do?
Well, I do despise Bruce Wayne.
Details are emerging of Lex Luthor's attempted election fraud, with confirmation that the mind-controlling gas used at his rallies was supplied and distributed by none other than the Joker. Gotham police denied that the giant white face, green hair, and broad grin of Luthor's robot accomplice should have alerted them sooner to the Joker's involvement, claiming that exposure to the mind-controlled gas made them inattentive and forgetful. Yeah, that was the gas. Definitely the gas.
Go yet.
I wasn't going to.
Why is a giant robot climbing up Wayne Tower?
Giant robot? Let's get it!
Follow me.
I know my way around this place.
Ow!
Thank you. Thank you.
extended bulletin tonight, chaos on the streets of Gotham. Green Lantern, the Flash, and Cyborg battle Joker on a giant robot while falling from the top of Wayne Tower. Superman and Wonder Woman struggle to support the collapsing building. Batman and Robin battle bad guys high above the city. Lex Luthor's presidential bid dismissed. But first, the weather. Rainy.
Yeah!
Is that all you've got?
Great work, Batman.
I have to admit, I couldn't have done it without a little help from my friends.
A little?
Well, Bruce Wayne said when he was given the Man of the Year award that everybody needs help now and again.
Well, he is a wise man.
So, Bats, you need a little help rebuilding the Batcave?
No, Robin and I.
Yes, we'd like some help.
Say it with me.
Okay. We probably could use some.
Are you asking me? Are you asking me to help you rebuild the Batcave?
Well, no. I was asking Green Lantern.
I don't think this is your color.
I have located it.